Field report. After a slight diversion out on the ocean, I've arrived on site at the Japanese facility. Time to see what horrors Division 9 have cooked up. Richthofen is once again AWOL, leaving me to locate the test subject alone. This should be interesting. I have a feeling this ain't gonna be the last time I have to do this.
Max ammo.
That's my favorite kind.
With just my mitts!
Old tanks can make you purr like a kitten. Kinda wished I'd been a little more careful with my money. Somewhere on this island. Even without Richthofen, I know what needs to be done. And I'll do it.
Double points!
Oh yeah! Make it rain, baby!
Of anything is operational around here. There's gotta be a way to jumpstart the power. You know my favorite part of nailing boards? None of it!
throwdown, Thrasher? So, look this way! Now it's even angrier.
Containing element 115, and we're just gonna carry it around? I mean, that can't be dangerous, right? Huh? Sounds like that did something. Wonder what? Go poke around, see what Division 9's been up to. That did it, all right. You miss me, Swampy?
Insta-kill.
It smells like Nikolai looks. Where's the ammo when you need it?
There's our old friend Pack. No good to us submerged, though. Now I can focus on the killing and leave the little things to someone who gives a shit. Hey, I ain't no pushover! I think that power switch is back here somewhere. Out of here.
I've got a something.
Maybe I should go around next time.
Nothing left but meat chunks.
Vegetables for breakfast!
Something bad went down here. Real bad. You can feel it in the air. Let's not stick around too long. Short again. Balls.
You're too big to sneak up on me, Marsh Brain! Don't suppose there's ever a good time to run dry. Minimize freak bags. Must have been a carpenter in another life. Probably hated it. I'm a happy camper. Anyways. Oh, wait, we do. Saves me doing it. Taste. I see I've been promoted from corporal to maid. All the
plus work leaves you parched sometimes.
Mind if we take five? I need more ammo. For all you motherless maggot munchers. This place isn't ominous or foreboding at all. Needs must when someone else drives. That might not be working. Supposed to hurt, 'cause it didn't.
What have you spider fucks webbed up now? You trying to take me down? How's that working out for you?
Look out, stomach. Here it comes.
Your web pooping days are over, spider freak.
If this don't make an all-American badass entrance, I don't know what will. You shouldn't have. No, really. Things are finally going my way. Smile by the time I'm done with this.
Max ammo!
It's like all my Christmases came at once. I always ask for bullets. both so lovely. I'm glad I don't have to choose between them. I'll lay down some serious suppressing fire with this sweet-ass lead dispenser. You have no idea how hard I'm gonna clean house with this. Says I can bludgeon more maggot brains to death than the rest of you put together. Get your stinking mucus breath away from me! It's like an angry bull! The vegetable! It's frozen! Hit it now! Easy, big fella! A new feels like someone wrapped an egg beater in my ear and scrambled my brain. Let's make this quick, Bone Jaws. I got shit to do. Hate to tell you this, magic hammer, but they're only gonna tear it all down again. Believe it or not, I'm happy. Real happy. Tank and Monkey, partners again. Cooking them more if they actually smelt like something good. Like, you know, bacon. Oh yeah, let's piss it off more. I'm sure that'll help. Bug-eyed bastards. I shot the wings off a fly. Can you say the same? Tactics. It's time to go off. Dang it. Pepsi gun.
Sounds like old Moss for Brains is looking for a beatdown. Knock it off! Not in the mood today. Or any day. Ever. You have to do better than that. Can't see straight. Feel lightheaded. This must be what it's like to be Richtofen. Didn't you already know? I'm not the touchy-feely kind! Stepladder so I can punch him in the face. Running a little dry here. Some ammo, it's gonna be punching time. Fine by me. That's one monkey I wouldn't want to mess with. Looks complicated. You still just point and pull the trigger, right? Just the feel of this makes me want to giggle like a schoolgirl.
Insta kill!
I know this can't be easy for Tack. It wasn't easy for me. Gotta stay focused. There's someone else behind all this, pulling the strings. Never did care for science and big words, but this looks like it's gonna tear those meat sacks several new ones. Spring cleaning. sense, too.
Insta-kill!
I'm gonna enjoy this!